My name is Cree Harrison. I'm from Woodville, Texas, but I live in Nashville, Tennessee now. I definitely owe the credit to my sister, Lacey. She pretty much pushed me to audition. I'm so glad I did. My first thought whenever I got my golden ticket was, I was ecstatic. Honestly, at that point, I couldn't even remember my name because I was so excited and the adrenaline was pumping. But I felt, you know, an accomplishment for sure. I love performing. It definitely is one of the things that's, you know, my outlet. Whenever I go to a show or see a live show on TV, it's a crazy thing because I'm so inspired and it makes me want to get up there and, you know, perform. I think what makes me unique is my story and, you know, how I've dealt with it. I realized that you have to, with anything, especially tragedy, kind of, you know, move forward and take the positive out of a negative situation. Kelly Clarkson obviously has got one of the prettiest voices I've ever heard, and I just really like how she's handled her success. She's still so humble and, you know, I feel like relatable, even though she's such a big star. I'm the next American Idol because, you know, I've worked really hard. I've had a record deal, I've lost it, you know, been through trials and tribulations in the industry, and I feel like, you know, I've worked my whole life and I've paid my dues in Nashville, and I will continue to do that.